I'm Sima Abgul. I'm the writer and director of Sandstorm, also known as Mulaqat.
Hello, I'm the cinematographer, Alberto Balas, of the short Sandstorm Mulaqat.
Can you talk about what the awards recognition this film is getting means to you?
Just the nomination at BIFA is a true honor. It was really hard work to make this film happen in the pandemic, and I'm delighted to be here.
Tell us just very quickly a bit about the subject matter of this short and what it was that, as a storyteller, as a filmmaker, made it important for you to explore on screen.
This film is about a young girl who gets blackmailed online after sharing a dance video. So it's really a topical issue, but it's also about girls growing up in the Muslim world and dating and freedom.
I mean, those are very powerful and universal themes. Can you talk about why in 2022 it is perhaps the most vitally important time to be exploring and addressing these specific concerns?
Well, we live in the age of the internet and everybody virtually lives online. So I hope it'll inspire younger people to make decisions that may help them stand their ground.
In terms of the cinematography, can you talk about the look and feel of the short and the unique challenges and rewards of it for you?
Yeah, of course. It's a film that we shot in Pakistan with an incredible local crew. I was the only one foreigner going there to the film. The film has it's a really intimate portrait of this character. So we're working handheld, mainly close to the character throughout the film. And at the film, you see this incredible Sandstorm. We work with more than 100 extras and also a lot of crew helping out to make that happen. So I'm really proud that we were able to have such a good crew in Pakistan. There's a lot of talented people there.